Oh, we've been over here. Let's go head to the south. See if there's anything of note. Oh, these things. I hate these. They're hard to hit because they're so small. Oh, wait. Can we get that thing I saw? Magic! That was worth it. Now our magic will regenerate quicker. Ooh. Yeah, I forgot what those are. Should I? He's bored. One more. That's it. Okay. I didn't get much back. Oh, I can burn all these. See how quickly it rejuvenates now, the magic? Ancient Chinese secret. I do want to uncover the others, though. And isn't that the same sound as Zelda? You find a hidden thing. Ooh, we got... What you got? More magic! Yay! That was worth it. I really wanted to kill this thing. The Log of Doom. Oh yeah. Please move faster. Wow, it's all coming back to me now, this music. Do they move faster? I'm not even sure. That didn't work. Sounds like 80s music. Secret. I keep hitting the wrong key, that's why he says he's bored. You are now level 3. Let's increase defense. I don't have any defense. Unfortunately, I lost health getting hit by this thing a couple times. They hit pretty hard, I guess. There's a lot of screens. Ghost log. We can't get past. We can't burn bushes, though. Isn't that weird? Of course, there's naturally a way to come across from the other side. It's a matter of getting there. Better. Oh, trees to burn. Okay. I'm not saying much, there's not much to do. Much to talk about, rather. That's where the secret is. I have no reason to go down there again. Really, I'm almost full with life. And that's what I really want to do, is explore and get my life up to full. I'm hitting the one behind this thing. There we go. There we go. Yay! Ugh. Sticky keys. The bane of my existence. I had to research how to turn those things off. There might be a way to do it. I know I'm at full. I just feel like killing them. Go to the Ease of Access Center to disable the keyboard shortcut. Oh well, I tried. Whatever. Let's see. That must have worked. Good. Who the hell uses that anyway? I never have. Okay. Hark! The King's News, issue 43. A young man by the name of Mildred Flatstop has won the King's jousting tournament. What? Whatever. You are the perfect picture of health, sir. Should I buy a bottle of elixir for 20? I don't know. I don't know what my other options are, so I'm going to leave for now. What is that supposed to be on that sign? Can I look at that? No, he's bored. Hello there. It's a stuffed slayer. We pay good money for slayer claws here. Let me know if I can help you find something. Well, we're not interested in much except for the stuffed slayer and I guess the wanted poster. Wanted, any info on the rogue group known as the Cast? Yeah, I don't have info. Contact King Daniel at Goodheart Castle for possible reward. Yeah. That's what I was trying to activate to get that in there. Second line there. Buy. Our wares are the finest quality around. We'll beat any price. So, you get a longsword for $400, which is beyond our means, or a bomb for $20. Right now, I think I'll just leave. Not sure what the best thing to do is to buy at this point. Did I ever tell you about the time I trained a slayer? My feet hurt. You trained a slayer? Yeah, slayers are nasty. Yep, I raised him from when he was a pup. He would do anything I told him to. Where is he now? I can't advance that. Had to kill him. Ever had slayer meat? It tastes better than what you serve here, barkeep. Another round over here? I'll make a note of that. Nathan, how about another story? Alright. Well, I'm gonna read this first then. One time I was fighting this dragon. Belittle her in front of other- oh my god. As I was about to deliver the death blow, he begged me for his life. Have you ever seen a dragon cry? Nope. Huh, those old codgers are so full of it. Anyway, it wasn't pretty, so I killed him. And just where did you see a dragon? Joppa Isle. Liar. Joppa Isle doesn't exist. It's a story for kids. I'm pretty sure we end up going there, guys. Nathan, how about another story? Alright. Oh, is this the same thing? Go to work, you stupid wench! It's the same thing. I'm asking her for a date. Pardon me. Wanna go get some food later? Sorry, I'm working later. Ah. I'm not gonna be little here in front of other people. Alright. Should I? Alright. Impress the men with your tales of valor. Greetings, men. I bring stories of my adventures from the east. Oh, really? And who might you be? So tired, Arg. My name is Dink Smallwood. I am a warrior. You've had adventures, eh? Oh, yes. Once, I was in this really scary cave. Yes, go on. Next thing I knew, I was face to face with a huge monster. Here he is, the man himself. What nonsense is this pig farmer filling your heads with? He's a pig farmer? Woman, serve those men! Damn you, Milder! What are you doing here? Just passing through. What are you doing away from the farm? Farm? What a loser. I don't take 10 pigs anymore. I'm a mighty warrior. Oh, hogwash. Ha ha ha. Good one, peasant. That is not funny. I'm sorry, Dink. I'll make it up by buying you a drink. Great. What kind? Here comes. It's a bottle of swine, okay? Bwahahaha. You stupid rubes. I hate you both. This has been fun, pig boy, but I have real adventuring to do. See ya. He said pig boy. Wonderful. Convince the men that you are a warrior. Can I take a break, boss? Look, my farming days are over, all right? Did hell freeze over? Okay, you really want some adventure? Oh, yes. Go plow Harper's field, farmer boy. Ha ha ha. How about I plow your mama? Then there was this time I found a magic scroll. Oh, yeah? Sure did. Some strange fire spell it was. I may have helped that big fire back a few seasons ago. The big fire, quite toasty things got. Oh, whatever, you've had too much to drink. You didn't burn down a house, did you? Argue with the men even more. Look. Save it, boy. Come back when you've done something important. I'm sure talking to this guy is the same deal. Alright, never mind. Gossip. Any news, barkeep? Well, Nadine's little girl is missing. That's about it. Really? Yep. What else can I do? Threaten? Yeah, maybe not. Okay. Now there's a little house here. The music's back! Yay! It's locked. Hello? Anyone home? We punch the door by knocking on it, or vice versa. Ah, a well. It's a well. People tend to get water and such from it. This is for all the kids that fell down you. It's locked. Can't knock on that door, I guess. Just saying. Nadine's house. Oh. The one missing her little girl. Aww. This place is sad. This must be the woman's bed. Looks dirty. Little things must die. Such a small bed. Ask Nadine why her house is such a mess. Hi, Nadine. I'm new to town. Why is your house a pig pen? Since my little girl was kidnapped, I've sort of let things go. Kidnapped? Why aren't the townspeople forming a search party? They don't care. We are poor. Offer to find Nadine's girl. Nadine, I care nothing about your personal finance. I will help you. You will? Of course. What was the dear thing's name? Mary. Her name is Mary. Do you have any idea of who may have taken her? No. No, I don't. Well, damn. Let her know exactly how fruitless your search has been thus far. Little Mary is still out there, somewhere. She must be so afraid and lonely out there. Yes, unless she was kidnapped by really nice people. Please leave now. A tree! with possible secret enclosed. No. Alright, let's... Have I been over here? I think I may have. Maybe. Yeah, I think I've been over here. Or maybe not. Oh. Well, we're close over here. Current scene is closed until preparation can be complete. Huh? What on earth can they be preparing? So I think maybe I've been down here then. Yep, I've definitely been there with the taunting bottle. Oops. What we got here? Some kind of mushroom? Can't do anything with this? Stuck on a rock. Okay, end of the line. Maybe little Mary fell down the well. I can't get around this, right? Behind it? No. So, should I buy something? I don't think we can buy anything out here, actually. Oh, this guy was in here before. Is this the hunter again? Yep, myself. Why, if you couldn't tell, I'm an adventurer. Heh. Yes, well, I'm a specialist. Oh? What do you specialize in? Let's just say I help acquire things. I see. Just what are you acquiring now? Nothing that should interest you. Now be on your way. Yeah, how's it going? Are you the guy for the job? What job? Oh, never mind. Where is that guy? Offer to help him out? You again? Whatever you're doing, I can help you out. You? Are you sure? Yeah, I know how to do all sorts of things. Well, I guess my other guy's not showing up. So you're in. Meet me west of here when you're ready. Anybody know anything about that guy? I was trying to talk to her. West of there. Well, I'm not gonna do that just yet. How about an elixir? How you doing that? Okay, elixir, got it. This guy sells something expensive, doesn't he? I'll buy a bomb. I'm pretty full. Okay. Will he buy these nuts off me? Mostly to give myself some inventory space. Okay, so that's the pub. Over here. You ready to do this, buddy? Yeah, no problem. All right, follow me. In here. What's in there again? Oh. Oh, it was locked before. Okay, it's up in here. Follow me. Now, if I could just pick this lock. What are we doing? Just one more second. Oh crap. Oh no! Guards! Run for it! This ain't good. Thanks for helping us catch this guy, Dink. Yeah, he's been hounding us for a long time. Well, I'm glad you stopped trying to kill me. Glad to be of assistance, guys. He won't be bothering anyone for quite a while. Yeah, say, are Tom and Bob okay inside? Yes, they're fine. I guess they'll be right out. Come on, let's get this loser to the jail. Hey, I want to go to the jail and see him. Oh, it's locked again. Damn you! South to Kernson. Okay, thanks for watching, guys. I'm gonna call an episode, finally. I've been having a lot of fun playing this. I haven't been wanting to stop. So, yeah. Three episodes. Well, four with the first one. We are on our way. And I guess, yeah, we're level three. Is indicated down here. So, this must be experience points. Yeah, yeah. 112 experience points out of 900, right. Makes sense, because it's by the level indicator. Well, thanks for watching, guys. See you next time, and always, seek adventure.